Hey everybody, it's Dr. Matt with Full Potential Chiropractic. Question from last week, someone was looking at one of the posters in the board and they said, you know, what's the whole point with the three curves in our spine? And I said, well, you know, what do you mean by that? And they're like, well, why can't it just be one straight, you know, consistent pattern of bone? I'm like, well, if we had one consistent pattern, how well do you think you'd move? Well, probably not good, right? So we have one curve in our neck, in our middle back and lower back. Well, supposed to, right? But over time, stress hits us, gravity hits us constantly. And, you know, over time, we start to lose those curves if we have do a lot of unhealthy things. We think a lot of unhealthy things, or we eat and put into our bodies a lot of unhealthy things. See, it comes more than just what we do. It's what we think and how we, you know, what we put into our body. So when we lose one of those curves, what do you think it does to this one giant spring? Well, it doesn't make it a springy, right? So what if you start losing a second one? Well, things start to lock up quite a bit. So keep in mind, there's a spinal cord that runs right through it. And if, you know, if it is taking into the consideration that there should be, you know, a springiness to it, it starts to lock up and dry up that cord there, right? And of course, that spinal cord is delivering all the nerve energy to the organs, glands, and blood vessels. So what's happening now? Well, we don't have those curves. We don't have all the good messages coming from the brain going to those organs, glands, and blood vessels. So, you know, make sure you get your spine checked to see how well those curves look on you, right? It's always good to be curvy. Have a great Monday, everybody.